I used to be very optimistic about arm wrestling being in the Olympics. I don't no longer think that that is our path. It may happen, but I wanted it to so badly. 1996, arm wrestling was supposed to be a demonstration sport, but we got beat out by women's beach volleyball. And then you never heard anything else about it again. It's sad when you watch the Olympics because I love the Olympics. I always wanted to drive into my hometown and say hometown of world champion and Olympic gold medalist Michael Todd. That's what I dreamt of as a kid because that's what I wanted. My stepson is also a national seven-time national champion. So maybe he will see it in his lifetime. I don't think I will see it in mine. I don't think that it'll be there, but I do believe we do have an opportunity with social media, with these different platforms, for arm wrestling to be more of a UFC platform. I think we have a chance. You know, if the arm wrestling is an amazing sport, but if you don't know who you're cheering for, the average person is not going to stay tuned in. So we have to create characters. We have to do behind the scenes. And if we do that, I think arm wrestling has a chance of being a very mainstream sport. But unfortunately, I don't think it's going to be in the Olympics anytime soon, and I hate to say that.